When they offered me the job, they said, you don't do series? And I said, no, I get bored easily. And I said, well, why do you want to do this? And I said, well, it's HBO. I mean, look, they've got The Wire, Sopranos, etc., etc. And I said, the writing, the scripts I've read are bulletproof. They're absolutely beautiful. And it's an hour and a half from my door. So Westeros, when I get on the train, I actually take the train from my house, which is really close. And it's two, I can drive it in an hour and a half, probably less if I didn't want to get caught.
How many of the cast have you had to your home?
To my home?
Yeah.
Nobody gets into my house. No. I don't want them to meet my family. I got my son over there. You think I want to be people to meet that? I stay in the most bombed hotel in Europe. Probably the world. It's the Europa Hotel in Belfast. Is where I spend my time sweating, learning lines. During the Troubles in Northern Ireland, there was a couple of glazing people became millionaires from replacing all the windows from getting it blown out. But happily, those days have well gone forever. On season 6, it's bigger. It's more extraordinary. There is amazing stuff. There's disgusting stuff. From my point of view, it's a complete and utter joy to be a part of. You can imagine what the rumor mill is like on this thing, you know, because there's so many people get the chop and so many new people come in. So there's a big rumor mill. Let me tell you about Ian. Ian's been in this game a long time. This is a guy who's worked for HBO before. He's done Deadwood, he's done some beautiful work. He looks like a serial killer, this boy. He looks dangerous. He's a fantastic... He knows the game. He's throwing that out. He's throwing a quote out. When I read it, I didn't feel, you traitor, how could you? I pissed myself laughing. There was no meanness in this. People will run with this stuff. He knows what he's doing. He's got beautiful stuff in this. And he would not have been in this show unless he got beautiful things to say. He's no need to show his face out there. He's doing a little bit of that. That's what he's doing. I've heard some of these before. Okay, the first one is Jon Snow and Daenerys, a brother and sister. I think that's bullshit. Jon Snow is Azor Ahai, reborn.